For that. Thank you.
Delicious.
Thank you. But I've done even better. What's in Paris?
It's getting late, sir.
Oh, yes. Cigarette?
No, thanks.
Mr. Hollander, do smoke one of my cigarettes.
With pleasure.
Now, inhale deeply. Thank you. Yes, in Paris once, as I started to tell you, I carried away a case of gold in broad daylight, and 12 gendarmes accompanied my motor. Nothing like having the help of the police.
Mere bravado.
Not at all. I don't fancy your method of buying the authorities.
That's a lie.
Come now, Baron, we know that you bankers keep governments in your waistcoat pocket.
You're a communist.
I'm not a communist. Go right on smoking, Mr. Hollander. Never mind us. Oh, the present order of society is entirely satisfactory to me. You think I should do as well for myself under communism? What should I steal? Power plants? Grain elevators?
International finance takes brains.
He's not laughing at you, Baron. It's just life you're laughing at, Mr. Hollander, isn't it?
If you're so clever, why not come round to my office someday and I'll try you out?
I couldn't take that chance. You're a banker. You might not be honest with me.
What's so funny?
Drop him on the sofa, then out the back.
What did you give him?
A pleasant, harmless smoke. He'll awake in the morning fresh and happy, with a marvelous appetite.
Gentlemen, I am smoking, thanks.
I only smoke cigars.
Well then, perhaps you'll be kind enough to step into the safe.
No.
To my everlasting regret, I am going to be forced to lock you in. Don't be depressed, it isn't for life. The cells are, the safes are comfortable and electrically lighted. Now, madame, with which gentleman would you prefer to share a safe?
I prefer not to be locked up at all, with either of them.
Very diplomatic. In that case, we lock the gentlemen up together. If you please, gentlemen.
Let me tell you something. If you let us go now, I'll try and get you off with a light sentence. But if you lock us up, that's legal assault, and I'll see to it that you get the limit.
I'm sorry to have to interrupt. You can finish your speech in the safe.
Darling!
Auf Wiedersehen!
Don't let him frighten you, Terry.
Evening paper, sir.
Now, to dispose of you.
What are you going to do to me? No.
Well, then, a cigarette.
No.
Oh, but they're harmless, really. Two puffs and you'll be hearing soft music. The world will begin to revolve pleasantly.
No.
Three, a beautiful dream.
How do you know all this?
Experience. I assure you, all the ladies fall asleep happily.
Oh, so you can steal their jewels in peace, I suppose. I'm sorry, I won't take it.
I don't want to have to force you.
I won't take it.
You're adamant?
I prefer to keep my wits about me, thank you.